Yeah, they're all fucked. I got a buddy of mine that's fucking just digging out Overwatch right now too. He says he's gonna come play.
Oh, word? What, like now?
Yeah. Oh, in a bit here, we can play this match. I just texted him and told him
Oh, word, oh,
we're gonna
word.
play one.
Yeah, 'cause it's really hard playing Ryan out here. Like, it really is. It's a fucking nightmare.
Yeah.
Like, honestly, like, he's. I shouldn't say defenseless, but I should say he's the biggest sitting duck there is. Like, I mean, sure, he's fucking pretty hefty, but at the same time, it's like, compared to everybody else, he just gets fucking run and gun down. Like, he's
Oh
honestly, he's
yeah.
the cannon fodder, and it really just is a sad day to realize that.
He just takes it.
But I'm also gonna show you why. I don't really play Orisa a lot because I think she's fucking boring, but I'm really good at her, and I hate that.
Yeah, I'm pretty good too. She's boring, man. Oh, my fucking headset is gonna go out the window pretty soon here.
I love it.
Razer products piss me off.
Let's get the point. Let's get the point.
Attaboy. I'll just fucking whiff all my shit.
Oh, she got that Zenyatta done. It's admittedly been quite some time since I played Orisa, and I got this Zen. He's gonna be so fucked.
Speaking of boring characters, Soldier 76 comes in with a cameo.
Yeah, right. I like Soldier though. I do.
Fucking yeah, but
you
it's
have to be
dickier though
good to
for
make
Paladin
use
for the
out of him,
exact
like.
same. Yeah.
Like, yeah,
I just mean for his kid.
Yeah, I have my ult up. How long have I had my ult up? Dear God.
I don't know. I remember you using it at the beginning of the match over by this pillar, and I don't know. Nice.
Oh.
Good jab. Good jab.
I'll sit down.
Skeleton horse, ass on the floor. What's the difference?
I don't know. Yep, see you later, nerd. Oh god, I got fucked too.
Oh,
alright, same
space
thing,
in the fucking...
but better energy, okay? I'll show you all the cool things.
Yeah, that's sweet, man. I never know that. Yeah, I knew that.
I know all the goofy shit.
All crazy.
Way to miss every shot there, you meathead.
Holy shiza.
Fuck you. Oh, you big bitch. Oh dear. Oh dear dear. But yeah, I know all the goofy little ins and outs around here.
Yeah, that's
there's
awesome.
So much shit.
Fuck, I've played this. I'm only like I'm not even level 100 yet, but still.
Oh shit, you're not. Fuck.
No, I'm fucking.
Dude, I've been playing this like pretty heavily since season 13.
Oh wow.
Dude, what the fuck? They're like all after me back here. What the fuck? They're all behind you too. I'm literally like 4v1ing up here in the fucking room. It's crazy.
There must be a fucking reason why everybody wants to taste.
Like, dude, I don't know what it is. It's like, oh, we all gotta kill that big silver player. Like, is that what it is, really?
Maybe.
Got him. Oh shit. I got the Zen. Diva, come on. Oh my god, that was hilarious. Yo, fucking Brig, dude. Perfect.
Nice.
Alright. Oh, fucked up that shield. We got 6 seconds, boys. Ready? Watch this shit. Straight up in the air, right?
Okay, so it's only the shield that I can counter that with.
Yep. Did you see where my shield landed, though?
No.
Literally right in front of her as her bomb went off. Like, it was the most unlucky timing. I must rejoin my team. No, not nice. It still killed us.
Oh, no, you mean like it went past it?
Well, no, like, it literally landed in front of her, but literally a second, like a millisecond after her bomb went off. Like,
oh, I was already dead. Yeah, that's fucking timing. Hilarious. I see what you're saying, yeah. That's fucking... Oh, shit! Nice!
Oh shit, this D.Va's in the back. You're out of here!
This is it. Thanks for playing! Fuck yeah, that was sweet. Yeah. A banana on the conveyor belt of life.
Basically. Excuse me, ma'am, it's time for me to peel out. Don't catch me slipping, though. Oh. That's what I said.
Oh, fuck.
I'm in here. Oh, you little shit, huh? Alright, we're good, I'm right with you. There she goes. I'm on this ash. Ah, fuck.
I'm on Baptiste. Got him. Got ash?
It's ash, dude.
Just on the focus D.Va?
Okay.
Yep. What the fuck?
It's because I pulled her fucking mech.
Oh, I was like, man, it split into a million pieces.
Fuck you.
Nice.
Nope. Get back here. See this? You see this? Whoop. Pull him out. Nope. Ain't that about a bitch when somebody like me just doesn't die? Oh, this fucking baby D.Va is so mad right now.
Oh, fuck. Had a good run.
Ah, damn it. Dude, that was the fucking first time I died. Alright, get back here. Let her run out her ult.
Mine's 86%.
goofy. Yeah, Ash is up top. Come on, Ash. Oh, I hooked her! Yeah, big bitch. She disappeared behind me, though. Fuck! I have ults up too. Uh oh.
And also, fuck that D.Va, seriously. Fucking unreal. Oh well.
Alright, I got this. I got this. I'm still positive on hooks. I still got 52. I'm happy with that. I can live happy now. I can fucking take that one, dear bud. Alright. Bet. You ready for this bullshit?
Yeah, I think Sigma is my most played character. Or Orisa is on the team.
Oh, hey there, pal. Okay, we're coming in. We're coming in. See you later, nerds.
Man, why are these guys rushing? Oh, they're, yep, back on the point. Fuck. Ash is on point. Thank you.
Sorry, we're chilling. I'm trying to push it in right now. Do some healing. Nice. Our mercy is a god. Nope, bitch. Retrieving the barrier. Fuck off. Whoop! Yeah, oh, you actually though. Still got me?
Just shoving them right back in the hole. Oh.
How am I still alive, you ask? Don't ask me. Is that Mercy gonna res me? Is that Mercy gonna res me? There's immortality. Oh my god, she's a god! Ah, oh, she's
yeah,
fucked!
She's fucking doing great.
See you later, nerds. I'm with you, Mercy.
I finally got Roadhog after all that bullshit.
Get out of my fucking existence, boy. Thank you, Mercy. You're a god! Hey, Yeah, fuck you, Moira. You want some of that heat? Oh god, yeah, you
fucking
do.
Fucking turbo focus. There you go.
Fuck you, pal. Why, thank you.
We got people on point.
Heard, coming back.
If I get a res, that'd be sexy. Oh, there's only 3 seconds left. Oh, you're the best. Heels are sexy.
Oh, yeah.
There we go, fucking rants.
Oh my god. Oh, yeah.
We'll see. Fuck.
Whoa. Rolling.
Well, fuck. I did not mean to pick you.
Alright, I'll pop with you guys. I'll throw a little extra protection down. You guys are gonna be a little all over the place.
Oh, there you go.
Cause I mean, now we got Junkrat, but he was Echo. We got Echo, we got Hanzo, Mercy, Moira. They're gonna be all over the fucking place.
I'm just gonna get this out there right now. I'm super rusty.
It's all good. It's just a game.
True.
Why you got to be mad? It's only funnier because I'm playing Zarya. Oh shit, I'm hacked. Nope.
Oh! How's the focus?
Oh my god. I was trying. I want this Hanzo to fucking me.
Is that Anna?
Yeah, that's an Anna.
I got her. I just didn't recognize that skin.
Oh no.
Oh, is that fucking real life right now or what?
Ah! Alright. Alright, listen. Yeah, every fucking buddy's worried about being edgy, but they can't use a sword.
Oh. Oh yeah, yeah, totally.
Whose fucking grenade
wise him? Idea was it to let me be Reinhardt anyways?
Okay. Fuck you, Anna.
Oh, hijack.
Raggedy bitch.
Oh, shit. Yeah, I'm dead.
Fuck you.
Man, I wish there was a fucking ranked capture the flag. That'd be the tid.
There is.
Is there?
Yeah. Don't mind me, I'm just fighting a Winston and Anna by myself this whole time.
Yeah, that's all good. I was literally just looking around trying to figure out what the fuck's going on.
I had a Winston and Anna and a Mercy down there, killed the Mercy, and then fucking, and still fighting the Winston and Anna the whole time.
You know what?
I'm stuck.
Fuck, man.
I hate Winston so much. And when I say hate, I mean have found zero ways to counter him personally as a person.
Just dude, the Sombra, man. What the fuck am I playing against? Alright, yeah, this...
Behind you, Corey.
Honestly, this is my last tank match, so I'm gonna get to play DPS next round. So, unfortunately, we are gonna sit
fucking
in fucking
hear me?
Lobbies in there, but...
Like, did you hear me talking shit about him?
You going bad today. Oh shit, I may only have
fucking one more game after this anyways.
Dude, what is this Anna, dude? Not today, bitch. Fuck this look at this Sombra! What did I get placed that tank? Come on, give me that number, come on.
How many matches did I win to fucking get 21-14?
21-52, baby. Oh yeah.
Nice, there you go.